Last night I saw Buster Keaton. I think he's great. He never smiles. Then home to catch up on my files. A can of chili, and when I eat it, late night news, and so to bed. John looks forlorn as this is said. A little lonely, sequestered in her city flat, with only the trusty Charlemagne. Her cat, a fearsome tabby, as companion, as she swims the rapid canyon of her sighs, looks up, an ad describes the Roach Motel's compelling merit. Roaches check in, but they don't check out. John thinks that's what my life's about. Daybreak, John wakes to sunlight streaming.